Perez is ahead of you.
Their best lap time is a 1:37.9.
Confirmed, we'll receive you at the end of this lap. The fastest lap of the race so far is a 1:35.3. Understood, stopping this lap. Okay, we can take you this lap. You are in first position, front of the pack. Right, come in at the end of this lap. Remember, we have a number of practice programs to run. It'll be very beneficial for the team if we do these. This is the only session remaining to do them, so let's get on that pronto. Thank you. Pitting this lap then, come into the pits at the end of this lap. Confirmed, we'll receive you at the end of this lap. Understood, stopping this lap. Okay, we can take you this lap. Okay, this is the only session that we've got left to complete our acclimatization program, so let's get out there.
As all the cars are now over the line, your top three again are Raikkonen, Sainz, and Max Verstappen. That concludes an interesting practice session. Let's hope for more excitement as the weekend unfolds.